Larry Tesler has dead. He was an American computer scientist who worked in the field of human-computer interaction. Tesler worked off Xerox PARC, Apple, Amazon, Yahoo. While at PARC, P-A-R-C, Tesler's work included Smalltalk, the first dynamic object-oriented programming language, and Gypsy, the first word processor with a graphical user interface for the Xerox Auto. During this, along with college team note, Tesler developed the idea of copy and paste functionality and the idea of modeless software. While at Apple, Tesler worked on the Apple Lisa and the Apple Newton and helped to develop Object Pascal and its use in application programming toolkits, including Mac Hub. Well, he was born on 24 April 1945 and he died on 16 February 2020. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English. Larry Tesler, rest in peace.